One of them is headed to the finale. The other is unmasking. It all comes down to tonight's performance. First up is the Mushroom.
I came here to share a message of unity through music. And I think it's especially needed right now with the pandemic. Like many of you, it's taken someone close to me. And while it's been heartbreaking, it also taught me to make the most of every moment. All the things I should have
said that I never said. Oh my God.
Because life can flip on its head at any time. Last week, I ended up in the SmackDown. But I tried to see it as just another chance to showcase my voice.
Acted on my life in stages.
Whoa!
10,000 people watching.
Now I'm facing the jellyfish again, after she's already beaten me. So there is no room for error tonight. But no matter what, it's been magical to sing loud and proud as the Mushroom. Now put on your thinking caps for this super clip. What time is it?
Clock.
3 o'clock.
Time to make it to the final three.
Show me!
Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. 'Cause since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Put your house on up for sale. Did you get a good lawyer?
I still don't know who this is.
Hope you didn't catch 10. Hope you found the right man who fixed it for you. 'Cause since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool.
Coming over, Mushroom. Put the little hip-hop freestyle on the end.
I'm just so proud because this is the first time Craig is seeing Mushroom, so I'm just like, Craig, what do you think?
My God, it's amazing.
Yeah, amazing, right?
It's no words. Maxwell to Donny Hathaway to Amy Winehouse.
Yes.
What can't you do? That's just...
Absolutely. And also all the things that you stand for. Unity, harmony, togetherness. That's what we're all fighting for right now here in America. So God bless you.
An outstanding performance. So let's see who on our panel the Mushroom is connected to. Men in Black, bring out the safe.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Yeah, yeah. Mushroom got like a New York apartment as a safe.
It's a walk-in safe.
Yeah, you can hide Ken in there.
Okay.
All right, one big safe. Oh, look at that, another little safe.
Oh. Safe.
You're a real secretive, aren't you?
He does not want you to get in his little safe.
I'm used to breaking into these things. I wasn't always a TV host. Robin.
Oh.
Robin.
Uh-huh. I do have a connection with mushrooms.
Nice.
Robin, I love mixing it up with you again.
because this is definitely not the first time we've connected.
I love it.
Mixing it up with me again.
Does anything come to mind? Does it help?
Well, you know, there's just something about everything that you stand for, your talent, your voice. I still get a feeling that it's Jaden Smith.
Ooh, I like it.
If Jaden Smith has these level vocals, man, that's a talented family,
well,
boy.
Well, he does a little bit of everything, you know?
He does.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to try someone new today.
Ah.
So I noticed every time Mushroom takes the stage, when Mushroom walks, he leads with his hips.
Is that what you noticed?
Yes! I've never seen anyone walk like that.
Oh,
except
my God,
like,
I walked from the parking lot with my hips yeah. to the stage
now,
today.
Ken, you got to, like, do this.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Well, are they a dancer? Maybe I'm not thinking of the right person. Could this be
uh-oh,
a dancer?
Hey,
look at that.
Okay. So then I was thinking of this young talent by the name of Jordan Fisher.
Oh.
We've had a lot of Hamilton clues, and Jordan Fisher was in Hamilton on Broadway.
Okay, yep. So you know what? Just like Nicole, I'm getting a Broadway vibe, and then that range to go anywhere brought me in the mind of Leslie Odom Jr.
Leslie Odom.
Yeah, that's solid.
A lot of people, Craig, are talking about musicians. I am thinking of multi-hyphenates. Allow me to explain. Alarm clock person I'm thinking is notoriously woke. Bring. Now.
Bring.
Bring? Is that the new sound for woke?
Can I finish?
Bring.
Okay. Clues say flip on his head. This person I'm thinking about has flipped from comedian to sketch comedy actor to game show host, so
bring.
Previous clues of orange make me think Orange Peel for his frequent collaborator Jordan Peel. So I'm thinking Keegan Michael Key.
Ooh, bring.
Bring. Mushroom, I don't know who you are yet, which is killing me, but I just love you and you're here for a great purpose. Yes!
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for the Mushroom. Brilliant vocal display, but now we hear from his face-off competitor, the Jellyfish. Will she continue to swim through this race with flying colors? Here's why audiences have all been hooked on the Jellyfish.
Being the Jellyfish makes me feel free to let out a more daring side of myself. But when I first got here, I felt like a bit of a jellyfish out of water. Through, and each week I've grown more sure of myself.
Every week you just get better and better.
Oh, she's getting confident,
yeah!
Isn't she?
I can't believe I outlasted a legend in Broccoli and topped Mushroom, who is super talented. But I've realized not only can I hang with these singers, I can beat them. Going into the Super Six, I know that only half of us will survive the night. But I'm feeling at the top of my game and ready to fight for a place in the finals. And now, a super clue that's really chill. Bonjour from Paris.
Is she French?
Au revoir.
Top of my game.
There's also one Olympic gold medalist, right?
Yeah, yeah.
This might be a gymnast or a tennis player.
Oh.
Really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way.
Jellyfish, an emotional performance, getting us all on our feet.
Right?
Wow. Craig, talk to the jellyfish.
You were so confident. You want to walk out and tear the mask off and just, like, you know, shimmy for everybody. Yeah. It was lovely. Thank you.
Yeah, I think what's so lovely is watching people overcome fears and find their rhythm. And I felt like this was really you singing from your heart tonight. Great job.
Yes!
All right, so what is Jellyfish hiding in her safe? Men in Black, bring it out.
Water?
Oceanography type of safe. See, let's see, what do we have? Okay, there's a...
Shell?
It's just a shell.
Michelle Obama.
Oh, no. Should I listen to it?
Dr. Ken.
What?
I'll be direct. We've never met, but I can't say I didn't try.
What?
Ken, you're a fan.
At last. But she said, we haven't met, but I can't say I haven't tried.
That means she texts you?
Slid into his DMs.
You got jellyfish in your DMs?
There is nothing depressing about a 51-year-old man looking at his DMs. Nothing. Okay, just through process of elimination, this may be an Olympic gold medalist.
Yeah.
But what I notice, all the white, maybe it's not a gymnast, maybe it's a skier, maybe it's someone in the Winter Olympics. If we're thinking like snow, and maybe the X could be X Games.
Oh.
My wife and two daughters are huge fans of Chloe Kim.
Oh.
Such a pioneer for Asian Americans.
Wow.
I like that. I like where you're going. A very heartfelt guess right there.
Yeah.
Nicole, what you thinking?
Originally, I was getting the Charlie XCX vibe. But this week, with the Eiffel Tower clue, this artist is French-Canadian, I believe. Grimes. It said pushed through. Well, Grimes pushed through a little baby in May with Elon Musk.
Oh.
There were a lot of X's in the clue packages for their baby's name, which I'll pay anyone who knows their name.
I believe that the Eiffel Tower, the Paris connection, is because of the Olympics are going to be in Paris in 2024.
Yeah.
So I think it would be somebody who is going to compete. Gabby Douglas is around 25, 26 years old and has been through some ups and downs because there was an ups and downs drive for the roller coaster gymnast career. I'm going to go with Gabby Douglas.
Okay.
Whoever you are, it's very inspiring, and something just tells me you have the heart of a champion. I mean, well done. Amazing.
The jellyfish, ladies and gentlemen, keep it going for...
Awesome.
Did the jellyfish sink the mushroom or swim her way into the finale? Tell us what you think. Studio audience, panel, and super fans at home, it is time to vote. Do you want mushroom or do you want jellyfish to join the crocodile in the finale? Vote now for your favorite.
It is impossible to vote somebody off of this.
I know.
The people have spoken, and the singer heading to the finale is...
Uh-oh.
I hate this part.
Mushroom!
Yes, Mushroom.
Mushroom, big congrats. We'll see you in the finale along with Crocodile and the winner of our next face-off, Popcorn versus Sun.
Look at that wall.
Hey, guys. So, it's Kylie Jenner, and I'm not a judge on any of the shows, but I feel like... I enjoy watching shows, so if you do too, make sure you subscribe, tell them recap, and hit that button below. And listen to Courtney and Kim, because they think so too.
Literally just hit the button below. Oh my god, don't be ridiculous.